That's the idea. The idea is we're going to use the entire weapon as a shield. So we're moving from guard, normally, into a shield, which protects us high and low, and then attack. So, very safe technique. It's in a way like the hands closing and moving around the forces coming into the same way. So, okay. So, in this case, the yang guard, as presented to my opponent, is my back. It's his obvious target. I'm going to cross into it, deflecting it, leading along his hand into the net. On the other side. Again, the yang guard. The opponent is attacking. I close, protect myself, so it doesn't really matter where he hits, it could be low. It doesn't really matter because we have quite a large range of protection. Well, the minute I hit it, I turn it. That's going to empty its force and I'm going to pierce through the neck. So if I leave it, he attacks. If I leave it dead, it'll fall back on top of me, cut myself. There's a twist that's pulled into it that pulls the force of his weapon out and then we stop it. So there's a coil within that move. This can also be done from the yin guard, obviously. You know. So from the yin guard, the obvious opponent, the obvious return, lifting it slightly, and then turning down into again the neck. Shield the other side. Yin guard. And across into the neck. We see we can gain a point on the ground. So the exact same concept in the hands, or in the classes they say. Going to and fro, folding is necessary. The same idea, we're extended. We fold.